I just had a fart joke, but I completely forgot it. Welcome back to Gaming with Shala. We're here live with Rex DuBois.
Hello.
Well, you might call it a mind fart. And with that joke on, Shala.
We're going to see how little time I've gotten into Cult of the Lamb. With 17 days and 9 cult members, 1 bishop down.
Amateur.
I know. I played Knuckle Bones with one guy for some more coin. It's too useful not to have.
Well, I'm just saying, this game you have to, research into holes so that your villagers aren't just pooping all over the place.
Yeah.
So. So, here's the doctrines. I was boring with the name. Didn't spend anything in afterlife, but work and worship. So if I ever need faith. Everything's on cooldown except for the one I don't need to do right now. And to, you can get distance quickly with rolling.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Gives you boosts for your own.
Yep. And you can't really interrupt. Opt without hurting your... Oh. Yay.
Spreading the poop. Thank you.
Oh, cool. See what I can. So, yeah, I basically got covered in weed. The whole cult is just covered in weeds at this point, but. Let's see, lumberyard. How do I need wood to create a lumberyard? Like, what the? Re-education facility. God damn it. See if a sermon will help. And level up. Nice. Not too far, but I've been trying to fully commit to making sure things get situated in terms of. Thanksgiving.
Your little virtues have like personalities, or are they just like, you gave me arms, I love you?
They ask you to play pranks on the others, like, hey, can you make so and so eat this? And oh my god, that was hilarious. Thank you for doing that. You got him so good. He knows what he did. Like that. Mm-hmm. What do you think? A missionary or a binary?
What's the other one? On the other side.
Basic decorations.
Get the refinery.
That'll unlock a new tier. I think. Did he level up while being doubtful? I guess so. Look at the light in his eyes. It was a rescue. I saved him from...
So wait, an open chest means that there's something in there?
Yeah. Weird, right?
Yeah.
But let's go on a crusade.
Yeah.
Oh no, I broke it.
Nobody expects the Lamb Crusade! Get it?
Yep. Cool. He set up shop, so... Give me a morsel. Fine.
Well, you could call yourself the Lamb Inquisition. Is that some kind of bondage setup?
No idea. And don't look that up. Because I don't want to know. Because there are some things in the world you just don't want to know. Like,
true.
Like, why the IRS still exists? Because we can't even justify them anymore. We know exactly how much you're supposed to owe us. But if you don't pay us exactly what we want it, we want you to, despite Oh, this is a weapon.
Big claws.
Ooh, card. My favorite thing about Futurama is that it needs time travel in order for the timeline to work. And it just was able to justify its time travel. And not just be, it's time travel, don't think about it. Let's say you to this so far.
It's a pretty cute in its art style.
This one's a powerful one, I think. I'll do one crusade and then we'll just go. And then we'll just call it.
Yeah.
This is more a test thing, see if people even like this. I'm making this look easy because it's honestly one of the strongest weapons in the game, especially as early in as I am.
This seems like the kind of game that Edmund McMillan would make.
If you got the thing, if you got a job working with the company, this company, I'm sure he would be behind it all the way. Am I left or am I right?
You're right.
Nice. I'll hand that off to someone who doesn't have one yet. Ooh, lumber. Just what I needed.
You get that wood?
Absolutely and happily. Am I right? If I get wood, I'm gonna be able to make a lumber yard and...
Now you've made that person homeless.
Oh, never mind. I thought you were doing a bit. It wasn't a bit. Not even a bit. Give me your stone. Both are upgrades, I think. Oh, I'm definitely going the right way, I think.
You definitely keep running into enemies. New villager?
Potentially. Yep, I gotta save him from...
And that's a big frog guy. To the white
colt. Yep. And let's... I know I should probably do the one thing, but, you know. Some say, some side, something like that. Cool. Be sure to let us know what you think in the comment section.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment.
We will see all of you in the next video. Once we're done listening to the one who waits. Just to be fair.
Yeah.
I don't want to have to do that, but...
Everybody wants shadow fruit?
I'm good. Mm.
Thank you.
We will see all of you in the next video, whichever one we choose to post, if we choose to post this one, because this is...
Okay.
Oh, looks like I'm full cult-wise. Like you said, you... Good combo, cynical and saved.
Saved by the bell.
Bye bye, everyone.
Bye bye, everyone.
Bye bye now.